I actually wanna go downtown, cause I'm hungry.
No, you said we weren't doing it.
Yeah, but today's a new day, and there may be better spots for me to take pictures if I go downtown.
Where?
The same place.
It's on a little country?
Yeah.
You wanna go do that?
I do.
Okay.
Yeah. Hold up. Before we even go downtown, let's rewind this back a little bit. Maybe a lot of bit. I may be crusty right now, but in a couple seconds, I'm going to be back. So, hold on. So, what's up, y'all? Come with me to take some pictures. I'm going to take some pictures. I bought this little camera. Yeah, we're going to see, like, the quality of it or whatnot. If I like it, if I don't like it. Piper. So right here, I'm just starting to do my eyebrows. I got my little pencil. When a bitch breaks off. Now back there, my pump wasn't working for my, what the heck is this on my face? I don't know. And now I'm doing concealer on my face. Wow.
So hit me out. I dropped it. No, I didn't. It's just the pump part stopped working. And I was like, I refuse to let this good part of go to waste. So I stuck a bottle pin in there and then it works. It squirts out and I just use it to the best of my ability.
I put something hard on top of the bobby pin and push down and then some squirt out. Yeah, and you see it's dripping.
Oh, shut up. You put way worse stuff on your face. Shut up.
Now we are going to use our beauty blender and we're just going to kind of, you know, blend that out.
And I know what you're thinking. Oh, she used one beauty blender to blend out everything. And I do.
Now I done put my foundation on my face, so I'm blending that out as well. I'm using some eyeshadow. I'm going just for a natural look. And then I'm not really good at eyeshadow. Oh, hey, girl. Wow. Now I am using my Ben Nye setting powder, and I'm just putting a whole lot on because I crease really bad underneath my eyes. Girl, you okay?
I'm a potato.
Now I'm gonna highlight my nose. I like a shiny nose. Put a whole bunch on for no reason so I can be shining. Then I put my eyelash glue. I put it on my lash and I put it on my eye. Make it stick a little better. Bam, stick them on there.
Roman, Roman, stop it. I bought a microphone for my camera. It's not too bad. What the fuck I do? Hello? 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 Not too bad. Please stop looking at my, y'all can see my little dirty desk, but. Okay, so this is recording.
I got a package. I wonder who it's from.
I'm excited. I got dressed just a little bit. I don't want y'all looking at me while I'm getting dressed. I got these cargo pants. Y'all feel a little bit better when we're taking the pictures. I just don't like, I don't got a booty, and they made me look like I have absolutely no booty. Like, give me the credit for that little booty that I do have, okay?
Dr. Pepper's not my favorite pop ever. If y'all ever want to give me anything in life, give me Dr. Pepper. Give me like a lot of Dr. Peppers. Yeah.
My mama talks about she want a Sprite. They still make those? It's me. Okay, see.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, see. My shirt done popped all open and shit.
Drink till it's early, yeah. All of this Bottega shit I shopped at Burlington, yeah. Drink man had cracked the seal, I begged them to sell it to me. Stars in the roof, this shit ain't nothing, I switched the coupe, yeah. Emo bitch, she like to go take shrooms, look like Betty Boop, yeah. Shit in me, hop in SRTs and do Fruity shit Loops. He can't play B bank, I switch out whips like they switch out shoes. Yeah, yeah.
You told me to come out here.
That's right.
Birds. There are birds. There are birds. Birds.
Come on, where we going?
Oh, my legs. So what I don't like is people see you taking pictures and want to stop and stare and sit and look and pretend to clean their cars out right there while you're taking pictures. Like, don't be weird.
Let's go.
Don't yell at me. This is my photographer. Say hi.
She's being late.
Oh, really? That's how you feel?
All them chairs that man had to go sit down in, and he chose to sit right there.
I told you that. When there's a camera, you draw attention. It's just like...
Stop looking at me.
He can't look at you.
No, stop looking at me. But stop that one young man. He wants to be my boyfriend, but he ain't want to talk to me because my mom was right there. But that's okay. He respectful. Come back. So me and my momager and my baby. So I think that's gonna be pretty much the end. I took my pictures and yeah, I think overall I'm a little satisfied. So to all my 10 viewers that sat here and watched me, you're the real MVP. Give it up. You have blessings coming your way. Okay. Tell them, Piper. Tell them. You have blessings coming your way. And on that note, peace out, Girl Scout. Bye. Sick.